What's new in Wrike? Our most requested feature is finally here. Within a few clicks, you can now convert tasks to projects and vice versa. What's more, you can convert other items, including folders and custom item types, to projects, tasks, or other custom item types. No time to read long threads? No problem. Our new AI comment summarization feature has you covered. This option provides you with the highlights of a conversation and suggests an action. Give it a try in Wrike Labs and let the magic happen. One of our star features in the past months, new dashboards, is now available to all paid accounts. No need to enable them via Wrike Labs. New dashboards includes an outstanding variety of widgets and allows you to display your data in multiple charts. Widgets are customizable and are the best way to keep track of your work. Don't miss the chance to start using new dashboards if you haven't already. Read more about these and other exciting features in our release notes.